A high boat, low boat is a very advanced exercise. Lean back into a sea sit and then stretch out. Bring yourself up and lean out again. Exhale on the way up. Inhale on the way back. You can tell Mila also needs to really focus on keeping her core tight. So she stays nicely balanced. If you could do 1 second up, 1 second down, that's great. And then to make it more difficult, you just do 2 seconds, 3 seconds, etc. Nice steady pace and keep your stomach tight.